Many times students ask me, Kris, what is the difference between a client and a customer? Well, the difference is pretty simple. Imagine I make milk. I have cows, not me personally. I have cows, I milk the cows, and I produce the milk. My milk goes to the supermarket. The supermarket is the client, and the customer is the person who drinks the milk at the end, so the person who uses the final product.